Yo, what's good, guys? It is your boy Jason JV saying welcome to another Saints Row 2 gameplay video. And yes, y'all. As you can probably see, my door is lit in orange now, which is the color of Ultor, which means I have officially beaten Saints Row 2. However, started having audio issues again. I know, convenient, right? I mean, first the second game and now this, or I mean, first the first game and now this game. Well, here's the thing though. Something that I really appreciate about this game is that we can replay through the missions in the videos that I had recorded, and so we can, you know, get the official ending of the game before we move on to Saints Row the Third. I could have easily just said, you know what, fuck it, move on to Saints Row the Third, but I don't want to, you know, jip you guys out of the full experience for this game. So I figured the next best thing we can do is we can go ahead and play through the remaining missions of the Brotherhood, starting with the I think it's the Thank You and Good Night one. Thank You and Good Night. We're gonna go ahead, we're gonna pick up from this one. We're going to finish off the remaining Brotherhood missions, and then I'm going to check the video playback to make sure the audio comes through. And hopefully if everything goes well, then we'll finish off the rest of the Brotherhood missions. We'll go through all the Sons of Somdi. We'll do the, I think it's the epilogue, right? See, that's a stronghold mission. Yeah, we'll go through all the Ultor missions and not the shopping mall stronghold. I don't know. We'll see how things play out. Again, it all depends on how well this video turns out. So let's go ahead, go to Brotherhood, Thank You, and Good Night. And yes, we want to replay.
I got so wrapped up in sending Mero a message, I never asked Jessica about the shipment.
Bitch is dead. Who cares about the shipment?
I do. It's something that Mero wants, and that means I'm gonna take it.
Alright, there's gotta be someone you can pump for information. What about Donnie?
He got manhandled twice. I'm pretty sure he's out of the loop, if not dead.
And what about their
what about their tattoo artist?
Good idea.
What just happened?
Shondi had a good idea.
Man, what the fuck ever? She stole my...
Don't be jealous, Pierce. We're all on the same team. You said before that this guy's in a band called the Feed Dogs, right?
Yeah.
They're playing tonight. Shouldn't be too hard to crash the show.
Nice call, Shondi.
Again, I just love how the gang troll Pierce, man. Pierce can't seem to catch a break. Feed Dogs power truck. Okay, whoa. That was a little bit loud. My bad, y'all. Let's go ahead and get this party started. Popo can thank me later for that one. I just saved their asses.
See what this bad boy can do. I just want to point out. point out, I had nothing to do with that.
We're gonna have a little parade on the way to the show.
You hear that? That is music. What the hell are we listening to? The fuck you! I'm driving, we gonna listen to whatever the hell I want.
Ooh, somebody got blasted. Nice. Oh, there goes that truck.
You doing all right back there? I'm fine. Keep driving.
Like I've been saying, Pierce, Shoney's been on point
with a good idea. Why the fuck
again with the
truck?
Trolling.
I'm the one driving the damn truck.
Bruh. Nah.
Come on, I told you everything I know. Enjoy your retirement, man.
Ow.
Hey, Sean. You know anyone that works at the docks?
Really.
Looks like you get to make some new friends. Now I've got shipment coming in by boat, and I want to get it before you leave.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
Man, the boss is straight up vicious in this game, yo. All right. Well, hey, we replay that one. Let's go on to the next one.
I've been looking all over for you. We got a serious... Damn, those some nice shoes.
You want to sit down?
Yeah. No, we got a problem.
What's up?
The Brotherhood are all over our turf.
What do you mean, all over?
I mean, those assholes are driving around in some big-ass trucks blowing shit up.
Great. You got the boys out there taking care of this?
Yeah, about that.
You're not filling me with confidence, Pierce. What happened?
Well, they kind of got arrested by the cops.
Fuck you, Seth.
You got a bunch of big tattooed motherfuckers running around burning shit, and you're surprised the cops show up?
This just keeps getting better.
Thank you.
All right, so we got to do a little bit of pushback. We got to take out some Brotherhood lieutenants. Oh, my bad. Didn't mean to take out the homegirl, but I mean, you know, it is what it is. Oh, shit. I need to get on the road. I need to pay attention to my driving. Driving like a madman. So, yeah, it's basically a pushback mission, which makes the pushback system on this game a bit useless. I mean, we have to do this anyway. Who's nearby? All right, let's go here. Oops. Let's go here next. I think this is the parking garage, and I lucked out the first time I played through this. Let's hope I get lucky again. Because I didn't really have to chase the goon that was on top of the garage. I'm away. Me and my big fat mouth. See, where'd that asshole go? Of course, never fails, damn traffic. Shit! And that would take me away from this last asshole. Woo! And I think this one just circles around the block. Which means we can do this. Suckers!
Mr. Vogel, there's a Mr. Marrow here to see you.
Jamie, I'm trying to downsize here.
Mr. Vogel, I'm not sure I'm adequately conveying Mr. Marrow's size.
Get him out of here! Or send him in. Wow. Thanks, Jamie. You must be Mr. Marrow.
I've heard about the connections Altor has. You're gonna get my boys out of jail and help me destroy the Saints.
Your bargaining posture needs some work.
The Saints killed my girlfriend and crippled my best friend.
And that's unfortunate, but Altor is a business and there's no profit in revenge. Don't worry about Dodora, though. That one's on me.
Fine. You want money? In a few days, a shipment's coming in.
Mr. Marrow, nebula shipment or not, I think I made myself...
Let's try this again. You're gonna help me destroy the Saints.
And Altor would love to be of service.
Good.
The Water Police Department.
I need to talk to Troy Bradshaw.
Who should I say?
Do it!
come through?
Hello, Troy.
Man, what do you want, Vogel?
It's not what I want, it's what I need.
Which is?
You are going to release all the Brotherhood you have locked up.
And why the fuck would I do that?
I'm looking after my clients.
Your clients are a bunch of criminals.
Guilty before a trial. Nice. Is that the kind of mentality you like to instill in your subordinates?
Spare me. I mean, they're not getting released, and that's that.
This is where we're going to have to agree to disagree. These men are going free. The only question is if you let this be settled quietly, or if you want a media circus that will make you look like a joke.
I thought Altor wanted order. Okay, letting these assholes out is going to only make things worse.
Troy,
facts.
In order to maintain the ecosystem, sometimes the Rangers need to start forest fires. You should know that better than anybody. I suspect I'll hear from you soon.
So the city descends into chaos.
I'm Jean Valerama, Channel 6 News. Back to you, Jack.
Bruh. So we gotta go ahead and catch up with these inmates that are being set free. And we gotta make sure that they don't roam free permanently. Oh shit. Bitch, got you right away right here. Come on, Smokey the Bus. Nope. That bus is going up. Squeeze me. We is out this piece. So we're going to catch up with the rest of the Brotherhood that are coming in via the prison island, via some boats. There they are. I don't. Booyah. Dunskies.
Is there something I can help you with?
They hit my boys when they were on the prison bus.
Between your girlfriend and your gang, I'd say you're a magnet for tragedy, Meryl.
You think this is fucking funny?
No, but I do think it's your problem.
My problems are your problems. Or do you need some fresh air to remind you?
No. See, my problem is that a sideshow freak is messing up my paperwork. Your problem is that there's a group of security guards with assault rifles pointed at your back.
Security guards look more like a private army.
Call them whatever you want. The point is, they have big guns. I'm sorry you couldn't protect your friends. I really am, but old Tor's done doing you favors. Come back here again, and I'll have you shot on sight.
Go fuck yourself, Vogel.
I've enjoyed our time together, too, but I think it's time to move on. Gentlemen, could you please show our guest out?
The one time I find Vogel funny.
Appropriated it.
What did you say?
Altor Security is taking control of the boat carrying your goods. It only seemed fair that we get compensated for letting your boys out of jail. You can go now.
That boat is never gonna make it to shore.
Goodbye, Meryl.
Meryl spitting facts, though.
Tell me you didn't pick this place just so you could play that stupid game.
No, I picked this place so we could play this stupid game. This gang shit's got you a little stressed out. You need to relax.
By playing skee-ball.
Oh, yeah.
You know, most people just smoke pot.
Right. And then they go play skee-ball.
Fuck it. So did you hit the docks like I asked?
Wait, what?
After the Feed Dogs concert, I called you to look into the docks and you said...
Look, I gotta be honest. I was really stoned.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, I totally am. One of the dock workers just called and said this big guy with tattoos and a scarred face was shaking people down trying to find out when some shipment was rescheduled to arrive.
Why would Meryl need to ask about the time of his own shipment?
I don't know, maybe it got delayed.
And you're sure this big guy with tattoos is Meryl and not just some biker guy?
I'd bet my life on it.
Deal.
Wait, hold up. What do you mean, deal?
Bruh.
Check it out. I got some more dirt on the shipment.
Hold up, I got another call. Hello?
Okay. I just got some more info on Meryl's shipment.
All right, lay it on me.
Meryl's bought enough guns to take over something that needs a lot of guns to take over. The point is that if you get to the cargo hold, you should find some nice toys to fight with.
Thanks for the tip.
Bye-bye.
You hear? Meryl got a shit ton of ammo stashed in the...
You're a little late on the pickup, Pierce. Shawnee told me all about it. Yeah, that's great. Listen, can you tell Shawnee good job for me? Thanks.
Bruh. Poor Pierce, man. But then again, that time it's Pierce's fault because he gave Shawnee the intel when really he should have called the boss and get the boss the intel. He would have got the credit. So he kind of fucked himself in that sense. Anyway. Somebody got an RPG? That asshole had an RPG! Oh, shit. Another asshole has an RPG. No, you don't. Shut your mouth. Oh, yeah? Well, I sure hope you can swim. Nice form. Harsh landing. You fail. And I'm authorized to shut you the hell up. Pretty sure. Bruh. I mean, I never was worried because we got the Annihilator, which is better than the standard RPG. So, yeah. Anyway. Suckers. Thank you. rest of them at? Come on, dude. Bruh. Get up there. Assholes. Come on, dude, get up there. Get off my ass.
Yo, Sean, we're gonna need some boys to come out here and give me a hand moving this shit.
I'm on it, Bobby.
Alright, y'all, I think that's gonna do it for this video. So, yeah, I really hope you guys are enjoying. Oh, my bad. I didn't mean to peek the mic like that. But really hope you guys are enjoying the Saints Row 2 gameplay video series. And, yeah, again, my bad for the, you know, audio issues. But I think we got everything under control, so we should be good. But anyway, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Make sure y'all are checking out the links in the video description down below. That'd be very much appreciated. And until the next one, y'all have a blessed one. All right? Peace.